Hello, Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, the postman. And he's got a postcard. I wonder who it's from. It's Elly. She's at the beach. What fun. It would be nice to go to the beach.
I make.
You'll make a beach, Pocoyo? Well, you'll need a spade.
Spade.
A bucket.
Bucket.
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses.
And a sandcastle.
Sandcastle.
Okay, let's make a beach.
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a beach. And this is the sun. The sun. At the beach, you use an umbrella to block the sun. It's very nice under the umbrella. Baby Bird, it's your turn. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Umbrella!
It's an umbrella.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Umbrella!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about the beach. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Ah, it looks like you two are ready for the beach. Can you tell me what that is?
A spade!
That's right, a spade. And what's this?
It's a bucket!
Right, it's a bucket. But that's not all you need, boys. Can you tell me what those are?
Sunglasses!
Fantastic! You're ready for the beach. The postman again. Ah, another postcard. Elly has a very big sandcastle. How are you going to make a sandcastle?
I find.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
A monkey! A monkey!
Monkey!
A monkey! Right. Ah, you found some sand. And what a beautiful sandcastle.
Sandcastle!
Ellie's back. Can you tell Elly what Pocoyo and Pato did? What's this? Shells! Seashells! Wonderful! So long. See you soon.
Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket. Let's make a sandcastle, yeah. Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket, yeah.
Are we there yet? Hello, Elly. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Elly, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Elly? Pato. Elly was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Elly. One more couldn't hurt, right, Elly? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that. There.
Ah, very good, Elly. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Sun begin. Well, Elly, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Sorry. Hello. What are you doing in that boat?
Fish!
Ah, I see. You're fishing.
Net!
You have a fishing net and a fishing rod.
Caterpillar!
And Caterpillar is going to help. Wonderful. Now we just have to wait.
Professor Pato.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a ship. A ship. This is a boat. A boat. And this is a lighthouse. A lighthouse. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell baby bird what that is?
It's a lighthouse!
Hmm. It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Lighthouse!
Wonderful! Now we know about ships, boats and lighthouses. Thank you, Professor Pato!
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Can you tell Caterpillar what that is?
Fish! It's a fish!
That's right. It's a fish. Can you tell the fish what that is?
A net!
It's a fishing net!
can you tell the fish what that is?
A fishing rod!
It's a fishing rod!
Look, boys! Pato's got something!
Pato, Pato! Fish!
A boot? A wheel? Fishing can be very hard. Number menu! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 10 strawberries. Very good.
10 strawberries!
Oh dear. Well, how about 10 peas instead?
10 peas!
10 peas. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
10 hearts!
That's right, 10. Oh dear, you're not catching many fish. Oh, it's a big one! A very big one! Now, Pato and Pocoyo, you're not really angry, are you? After all, it was pretty funny. Hooray for fishing! And hooray for new friends!
I'm in a boat, I am fishing with my fishing rod. To catch a fish, I am using my net. Fishing with my fishing rod. To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
My. What a beautiful garden! You have tomatoes, and lettuce, and what is that exactly?
Carrots!
Carrots, of course! It's a delicious looking garden. Hi, Elly.
Elly. Search, Elly.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Plant.
To plant. Elly is searching for to plant. It's Pato. He is planting a seed. Ah. Wow! Fantastic!
Mar, mar, mar! Water!
Pocoyo would like you to search for to water. Look! Pato is watering his flowers.
Thank you, Elly!
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done! What's that, Elly? You say it's time to pick your vegetables? Elly says you should pick the tomatoes first. Your tomatoes! They're gone! Look! Now the lettuce is moving! At least your carrots are still there. Oops! Quick! Follow the vegetables! Oh, dear.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a spider!
Spider!
A spider. Right.
Hello.
This is very strange. Can you tell me what this is?
It's lettuce!
And what is this?
Tomato!
It's a tomato!
And this?
It's a carrot!
That's right! It's a carrot! And it's moving! Look! It's an ant! It's a lot of ants! It seems our little friends didn't take your vegetables. They just wanted to make a salad for you. And what a delicious salad it is!
What?
Hi, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Do you know what those are? Hi, Elly.
Elly!
Whoa!
What have you got there? Ah, you have some things to recycle. Bottles. Bottles go in the bottle bin.
Bottles!
Cans. Cans go in the bin for cans.
Cans!
Newspapers. Newspapers go in the newspaper bin. Now Pocoyo is going to recycle.
Pocoyo's Fairy Tales.
Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, at the ant's house, the ant and the dinosaur had a party. The end! Oops. After the party, the ant's house was very messy. So the ant and the dinosaur had to sweep and wash the dishes and vacuum. The house was very, very clean. So they had another party. But then the house was messy again. So they had to sweep and wash the dishes and vacuum. And the house was clean again. The end.
Recycle.
Fred, Pocoyo wants to recycle your things. Fred says he wants these things.
Recycle!
Recycling is good, Fred. It's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, play with the ball. That's it. Play with the ball. Playing with the ball is fun. Fred says, draw. Come on. Let's draw! Fred says, take pictures! That's it! Take pictures! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Time to recycle! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Bottles!
Bottles! That's right! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Cans!
Cans! Great! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
News!
newspapers. Write. Recycling. What fun! Hello, Elly. Hello, caterpillar and baby bird. What are those? Backpacks? I see. You're playing school. What fun. I love school. Elly says, do you have a notebook? Notebooks. Very good. And a pencil? Yes, you have pencils. Hello, boys. Elly says, do you want to play school?
Ball.
Oh, well. The Martian Brothers Show. Computer.
Computer, it's a computer.
Suitcase. Book. Pocoyo, Pato, are you sure you don't want to play school? What's this? A story. What fun!
Play!
Shape shuffle. A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A triangle.
Triangle.
Circle, rectangle, triangle. What's this, Pocoyo?
Clock.
I see. You've made a clock with circles, rectangles, and triangles. an ice cream. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Triangles.
Mmm, delicious. Circle, rectangle, triangle. Oh, look, they've got pencils and they're drawing. Elly says you're not ready for school. You need some things.
Hello!
Can you tell me what these are?
They're backpacks!
Can you tell me what these are? And what are these?
They're pencils!
Pencils!
Now everyone can play school. What fun! Hi, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are those things?
Paintbrush, palette.
Oh, I see. You're painting. What a beautiful painting. Hi, Elly. What are you doing? You're taking pictures. Terrific. Hello, baby bird and caterpillar. What are you doing? You're making a sculpture. Wonderful. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A camera? A paintbrush? Now, Pocoyo.
Palette. Bye.
Well, good night. Hello, Pato. Look, it's a museum. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A sculpture!
Right, a sculpture. You don't like it? Oh dear. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A painting!
It's Pocoyo's painting!
Painting!
You don't like the painting? Can you tell Pato what those are?
Pictures!
Pictures. You don't like the sculpture, the painting, or the pictures? Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a kangaroo!
A kangaroo. Pato, I think you hurt your friend's feelings. Well, maybe you can show them how to do it. What's that you say, Pato? It's too difficult? Elly says your painting is wonderful, Pato. You're all talented. Hooray! Hello, Elly. Is this your bedroom? You've got a bed and a wardrobe. Great. Hello, Pato. What's that, Pato? You say your bedroom is better? You have a lamp. Nice. You think your bedroom is better, Pocoyo?
Uh-huh. Toy box.
Oh, I see. You have a toy box. Oh, dear. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bed? A sofa? Pocoyo.
Table. Bye.
Table! Good night. Stop fighting. Can you tell me what that is?
Wardrobe!
It's a wardrobe!
Can you tell me what that is?
A lamp!
It's a lamp! Nah. My better.
Can you tell me what that is? Not again. Number our menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah. Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 9 olives.
9 olives!
Oh dear. Well, how about 9 raspberries instead? Nine raspberries. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
9 hearts.
That's right, 9. If only one bedroom had a wardrobe, a lamp, and a toy box. Look, it's Ellie's wardrobe. And there's Pato's lamp. And Pocoyo's toy box. And a bed. This is the best bedroom ever.
Bedroom. I have a lamp that gives me light, a wardrobe with my clothes in it. I have a toy box with my toys inside, and the bed where I sleep.
Wardrobe, lamp, toy box.
box with my toys inside, and the bed where I sleep.
Hello, Pato. What a lovely living room. There's a sofa, a table, a rug, and a TV. Wonderful. Oh, look! Your friends are here.
Hi, Pato.
Pato, that wasn't nice.
The Martian Brothers Show!
TV. Radio.
Radio, 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 radio.
Radio, it's a radio.
Phone. Ah, popcorn. Delicious.
Hello!
Pato, your friends are here. Where is Caterpillar?
The table.
She's on the table.
Where is Pocoyo?
He's on the sofa.
And where is Lula? That's right.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Here we go. And today's color is... purple! All right, let's all look for something purple. Go!
Something purple.
All right, let's see your pictures. A purple ball. A purple umbrella. And a purple cup. Good job! Now keep looking for purple things. A purple car. Perfect. A purple aubergine. Beautiful. And this, do you know what it is? Purple alien! Hooray for purple!
Pato, that's not nice. They are your friends. I wonder where your friends are, Pato. They aren't having much fun.
Yeah.
Pocoyo, Pato would like you to sit on the sofa. That's right, Lula. Sit on the rug. And Caterpillar sits on the table. What fun! Now everyone can watch TV together.
Welcome to my living room. My friends have come to be here with me. We all watch the TV. One sits on the table, one lies on the rug, some sit on the sofa. Sit on the sofa, one sits on the table, one lies on the rug, we all watch the TV.
Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Seats. A screen. And a projector? Ah, I see. It's a cinema. Are you going to show a film? Wonderful. Where is the audience? Ah. Oh, dear. Hi, Elly.
Elly, Elly, Elly. Search, search, Elly.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
TV! TV!
Elly is searching for TV. Oh, look! Pato is watching TV.
TV!
That's right, Pocoyo. TV. Very good. Okay, Elly, let's search for radio.
Radio!
Yes, Pocoyo. Pato is listening to the radio. Wonderful!
Thank you, Elly!
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done! Can you tell Elly what those are?
Seats! They are seats!
That's right. They are seats. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Screen! It's a screen!
That's right! A screen! And what is that?
Projector! It's a projector!
That's right! It's a projector! Okay, it's showtime! Look at Pato! Oh my, that is funny! Now, Pato, please don't be angry. Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A square.
Square.
triangle, rectangle, square. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
House.
I see. You've made a house with triangles, rectangles, and squares.
Castle.
A castle. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
Triangle, rectangle, square. Pocoyo wants you to take a seat.
Screen!
Here's the screen, some popcorn, and the projector. Enjoy the film! Wonderful! What a film! Good job, Pato! Hello, Elly. Oh, you have a new doll. It has two arms and two legs and a head. Wonderful. Hello, boys. Will you guard Ellie's doll?
Professor Pato.
Hello, friends. Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says this is a hand. A hand has fingers. This is a foot. A foot has toes. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
It's a foot!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Foot!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about fingers and toes. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Oh, dear. Pato, be careful.
Pato,
This is not good. Oh no! Pocoyo, Pato, don't! Uh-oh. Pocoyo, is that a good idea? A cake. Thank you. Poor Elly. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, paint. That's it. Everyone paint. Painting is fun. Fred says, take a picture. That's it. Get a camera and take a picture. Fred says, play an instrument. That's it. Playing an instrument is fun. Fred says, that's all. We have all the pieces. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a head!
It's a head!
And what are those?
Legs!
They're legs!
And those?
Arms!
Arms, that's right. Ah, let's fix it. Let's see. Two legs and two arms and a head. Terrific! You fixed it! Great! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato. What have you got there?
Cans.
Cans? How wonderful. What are those?
Bottles.
Bottles too. I see. And those?
Cartons.
And cartons. Amazing. Oh, it's a supermarket. And your first customer. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you.
Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant went to the supermarket. The ant had a tiny bag. He put an olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big bag. He put lots of boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small basket. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur got a big basket. He put even more boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small trolley. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big trolley with even more boxes of cereal. And then they had a lovely picnic with all the olives and cereal. The end.
Look, it's Elly calling. Can you tell me what that is?
A bottle!
It's a bottle!
Good thinking, Pato. Yes, put the bottle in the basket.
Bottle!
Well done. Can you tell me what that is?
A carton!
It's a carton.
A carton. Right.
Carton!
Can you tell me what that is?
A can!
A can. That's right. Another bottle, another carton, and another can. Phew!
Pretzels! Pretzels! Pretzels!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says.
Fred says, walk backwards. That's it, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Fred says, roll. Come on, let's roll on the floor. That's it, roll! Fred says, hop! That's it, hop on one leg. Well done!
Fred says, that's all. No one is answering the phone. Elly, you've gone too far. Elly says, please, just one more little delivery.
Okay.
Wow, that's a lot. A trolley. Good thinking. What's this? A party! No wonder Elly needed all those things from the supermarket.
If you want to buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons and cans. Fill your trolley or your basket. To buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons, and cans.
Hi, Elly. A house? How lovely. The door? The roof? The roof is on top of the house. And a window! Terrific! Hello, Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
House!
A house, that's right. You must be very careful. It's Ellie's house. Now, Pocoyo. Pato, be careful. Oh, dear. Oh, this is bad. The Martian Brothers Show! Lamp.
Key. It's a key.
Phone. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that is?
Roof! It's the roof!
Roof! The roof! Very good! Can you tell them what this is?
Door!
It's the door!
Door!
The door! Right! And what's this?
Window!
It's the window!
Window!
Right!
Rebuild!
Good idea! This is not good. Poor Elly. Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is? Yes, it's a snake. Well done. That's better. The roof goes on top of the house. The window. The window goes there. Great! And the door. The door goes there. Perfect.
We did it! Yay!
What a beautiful house!
Yay!
We're going to build a house now. We're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door. And then we need a window.
House! Roof! Wall! Door!
We're going to build a house now. We're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door. And then we need a window.